Hello dear students, today I am going to teach you about your political, your geography practical. Chapter number 3, that is the representation of data. In this, we have to take the representation of data, whatsoever data we have collected that will represent on the diagrams, right? But before that, I'll tell you its mapping representation, right? Map पे हम कुछ चीजें particularly इसमें represent करते हैं. For that, I want to tell you these are the mapping representation में कुछ lines होती हैं that are known as isoflats. Whatever lines are lines are drawn on a map to represent something, that overall is known as isoflats. In this way, isoflats are the lines on the map having equal value in the form of quality, quantity, density. The lines having equal value in the form of quantity, qualitative and density. So hopefully you have understood that it would be there regarding that, and we'll take this in this practical. You will be given one map and you have to show its first part is called isotherms, second part is isobars, and third part is isolates, and fourth part is contrast it is called, and fifth part is isnophs, and that is also regarding this, and this word has been taken from palthrum, which mean to say we have to measure the value. Once again, I am going to tell you this, that this isoflats are the lines which measure the value of different things, quantity, quality, and density. Quantity, quality, value and density, such lines are drawn on map. Suppose it is any one map, right? Suppose it is a map of India political, I can show you. India political map. In that map, if we have taken this map of India, right? In this map, I have taken some lines. Suppose these are the line, here is Rajasthan, right? Punjab, and we can take it from the Gujarat here also. Suppose this is I have drawn one line. Hopefully it is visible, right? We join these points, this point, having this point. So this line would be known as isotherms. Known as isotherms, the line of same temperature. The areas having same temperature represented on map in this way, that is known as isotherms. Exactly same way we can take the areas of same rainfall. If we say that rainfall here in UP Punjab, right? UP Punjab here West Bengal, it is only supposed, right? So I join these two points of rainfall. This type of these bars are known as isolates. The lines which joins the area of same rainfall. Suppose the same rainfall is here in West Bengal, West Bengal se leke UP se hote hue till Punjab. Here it is the same type of rainfall. If I join these points, two points, it means to say these are the isolates. These are the isolates. Then if we talk about isobars, it means same lines in this way only. Same lines that connect the pressure of sea level reduced. Suppose ये areas हैं कि यहाँ भी same pressure आ रहा है, यहाँ भी same pressure आ रहा है, यहाँ भी same आ रहा है और यहाँ भी same pressure आ रहा है, इधर भी same आ रहा है. तो definitely I join along these lines. तो these lines are known as isobars. These lines are known as isobars. The lines show temperature isotherms. The alliance shows the same type of rainfall isolate. The lines that are the counters. Counters are the lines which joining the same height above the sea level. ठीक है, जो भी हमारा प्रेशर होता है, हाइट अबव द सी लेवल जो भी हमारा प्रेशर शो करता है, दैट लाइन्स आर नोन एज काउंटर्स. एंड देन हमारी नेक्स्ट है आइनोथर्म्स आर द लाइन्स विच शोज द रिड्यूस टेम्परेचर टू द सी लेवल. रिड्यूस्ड टेम्परेचर ऑफ सी लेवल. इन दिस वे डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ नोट डाउन योर होमवर्क. इन दिस वे यू हैव टू draw all these lines over there, and regarding these lines you have to take one map for one particular type, right? Isotherms ke liye ek alag se map prepare karoge, isobars ke liye alag se different map, and isolates ke liye, conchs ke liye, isonites ke liye, isonifs ke liye alag se map taiyar karoge. So in this way you will prepare total 5 maps. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 maps you have to prepare in this way, and in your practical geography practical examination you will get any one question from these maps. Surely you will get this one question, and their temperature is this and that is there, and accordingly you have to prepare your geographical practical. And in next video I will tell you about the data representation with the different type of graphs. Okay student, please do take care, don't forget, don't miss. If you miss all this, you won't be able to give your questions answers of Viva. Or based upon this, these are the 5-6 important questions also for your Viva representation. Thank you students, bye.